having kids looking up to me is a huge honor because, you know, it shows that I'm really making an impact on the society. You know, that's my main goal, to change, impact other people's lives. When I got my first offer, it was a huge relief to my parents and my family, you know, so that they don't have to pay for college and I can go to college for free. Favorite rapper, Lil Baby, full pockets full. Wham, 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 then I'm Lil Baby. Brand new whip, got no key. Tied on my clothes, no starch, please. You know, when I was 14 years old, I started playing football, and it was a hard adjustment for me at first because I was a baseball player, but I got used to it and, you know, just worked hard and things worked out for me. Being a good teammate comes with being, you know, able to hold somebody accountable without, you know, having to break out a big fight or whatever. Just hold them accountable, tell them what it is and what it's not. Continue what you're doing. Ezra, Chain Gang, baby, my favorite player. Let's get it. I'm next.
Under the Radar Sports Media, the hottest sports videos in the nation.
Turn up, man!